by
okay.
Dale Anderson, the mailman. Got anything good with you today?
Hi, Trevor.
What's a gentleman?
This package for Batty down the street. I didn't know you had relatives in Columbia, but it says right here, to Uncle James from Hector. Smells like coffee to me.
He's a strange one, that James Batty. Is he still trying to sue Janice?
Oh, yes. That's exactly why I'm dreading the delivery of this package. He keeps talking my ears off and shows me all these legal documents like I'm supposed to understand what they mean. Say, would you deliver this for me? I can make you a postal deputy.
No, sorry, Dale. I'm late for my yoga training. Maybe some other day.
Oh, sure, okay. I mean, I'm late already, so I guess it's fine. I'm sure the missus will understand.
Do you need some help?
You know what, friend? I could indeed use some help. It's very kind of you to ask. People in this neighborhood are just so friendly. That's what I really love about this place.
No problem.
What?
Anybody there?
He's been sitting there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra Stone novel he's reading. Delivers a patent. See, my wife's reading it now. I can't get her to do anything around the house.
No, it's not a novel. I think it's a journal or a diary. He's one of the security people working over at that old Russian guy's house. It's got to be something from the old man's archives.
Hmm. Well, he tosses it out after reading. We gotta look. How I get most of my books these days.
Terminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy as Captain, right?
Yeah. So, I let him use the green terminator for
thank you.
Yes, you are the man. Man?
What the hell was that?
Oh.